Hi student, today we will discuss about the multiple sign factors. So, what do you mean by multiple sign? What do you mean by factors? When two or more numbers are multiplied, the product is called the multiples of each of the numbers being multiplied. This is the definition of multiples. Examples are 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30 are the multiples of 5. Means the numbers which it comes in table of 5. That's called the multiples of that particular 5. After that, the factors. The factors of a number are all the numbers that divide the exactly without leaving the remainders. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 9, 10, 18, 36 and 72 are the factors of 72. Means the factor of 72 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 9, 12, 18, 36 and 72 are the factors of that 72. Means the numbers which exactly divide that 72 are all the factors of that 72. So this is the basic difference between multiples and factors. Today we will discuss how to find out the factors. That there are two methods to find out the factors of each number or any number. That is, one is multiplication and second is division. There are two methods. One is multiplication and second is division. So first of all, we will take a multiplication method to find out the factors. Multiplication method. Multiplication method. Now, we take an example of 24. 24 is the number and we have to find out the factors of this 24. There is a two methods. One is multiplication and second is division. So first of all, we will discuss about the multiplication method. So the multiplication is 1 into 24. 1 into 24 is equal to 24. Second is 2 into 12, that is 24. Again 3 into 8, it will be a 24. After that 4 into 6 is equal to 24. So, after that, 6 into 4 is also 24, then 8 into 3 is also 24, then 12 into 2 is also 24 and 24 into 1 is equal to 24. So, this is the one method to find out the factors of this 24. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12 and 24. These are the factors of this 24. So these are the factors of this 24. So 1 into 24, 24. 2 into 12, 24. 3 into 8, 24. 4 into 6, 24. 6 into 4, 24. 8 into 3, 24. 12 into 2, 24. And 24 into 1, that is 24. So in this way, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12 and 24 are the factors of this 24. So we can write here 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, then 12 and 24. These are the factors of this 24. So this is a one way or a one method to find out the factors of any number. We will take another method. The name is division method. Name is division method. So in this method we have to know or we will do the division. Division method. So once again we will repeat it, the number 24. So 24 divided by 1, it will have 24. Again 24 divided by 2 will, then 24 divided by 3, 8, then 24 divided by 4, that is 6. After that 24 divided by 6 of 4, then 24 divided by 8, 3, 24 divided by 12, 2, and 24 divided by 24, it will be 1. So this is another method to find out the factors. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12 and 24. These are the factors of this 24. So this is the way to find out the factors. One is multiplication method and second is division method. So this is the way to find out the factors. After that, we will discuss about the prime factor. Prime factor. Prime factor means the factors we can't divide for the that number. So there is a two method. One is the division method and second is the tree method. First is division method. So we will take another number, that is 24. So divide by 2, it will come 12. Once again 2, it will come 6. Once again 2, it will come 3. So after that this 3, we can't divide it this 3. So 3, 2, 2 and 2. So 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. This is the factor of this 24. And this 3 is the prime factor of this 24. Because of this 3 can't divide further this 3. Okay. After that, tree method. So 24. This 24 divided into 2 parts. 2 into 12. 2 into 12. We can write as multiplication also. After that is 2. 2 into 6, again 2 into 3. So 3, 2, 2 and 2. So we can write here 24 equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 is the factors of this 24, and 3 is the prime factors of this 24. So this is the way to find out the factors, and I have explained it, and I hope that you have understood better.